the saddest sound I've ever heard is the song of the humpback whale. His moans and sighs and his eerie cry sing a sad familiar tale. He sighs and blows as if he knows his race is nearly run, and that soon with all of his kind he'll fall before the whaler is gone. For every living thing on earth, nature made a space. Each a living strand of a fragile plan that can never be replaced. And not from need, but from want and greed, man has torn down nature's well. With greed possessed, he will not rest till the last of the whales is dead. In my mind's eye, I can see them die as the whaler finds his mark. Hear the muffled boom of that cruel harpoon as it blasts their lives apart. I see the flood of their rich dark blood as it stains the ocean red. That bloody green will not wash clean till the last of the whales is dead. The saddest sound I've ever heard is the song of the humpback whale. His moans and sighs and his eerie cries sing a sad familiar tale. He sighs and blows as if he knows his race is nearly run, and that soon with all of his kind he'll fall before the whalers.